to test the charge port voltage of your 48 volt Pedego battery pack, first, open up the dust cover. Next, take the positive and negative leads of your voltmeter and insert them into the charge port. The positive lead will enter terminal 1. The negative lead will insert into terminal 2. These are clearly indicated on the charge port. Next, power on the battery and then the voltmeter. Your voltmeter will now display the current voltage of your Pedego battery pack.